Hello guys, I'm back again. Sorry about the phone call. I hope you guys are doing alright. I'll try and edit this video so it's only one video. I worked that out on my laptop. So, oh, what a beautiful day today is. Oh, there's fucking turkeys on the road. That's something I did not expect to see first thing in the morning. Well, coming up to the first thing in the afternoon. Some wild turkeys on the road. Oh wow, there's calves already? It's wrong. It's not the wrong time of year for calves. Doesn't look like it's rained that much lately around here, so that's one bonus. So what's everyone's plans for the rest of this afternoon or day or first thing today? I'm still yet to watch the latest vlog from Lance. He's a pretty awesome guy, he lives in America. I'll put a link in the description to his channel. I hope you enjoy his channel. And also don't forget, I'll put a link to my Twitch page and I'll probably throw it on Facebook. Try and connect it to Twitter. Also, what else? Oh yeah, I'll probably send a notification through Snapchat as well. Add the Snapchat link in the description below as well. So if you want to follow me on there as well. It's good to see I do have subscribers that do enjoy watching my videos. Hello family over in Aussie, I miss you all. One of them's not long had a birthday. I hope she had an awesome birthday. Got to admit, where has the years gone? Coming out to the worst part of the area for signal on any phone. I'm sure this guy's driving a petrol tanker. Well, towing a tanker should have some flags on it. It might do, but they're all encased in mud. So yeah, I can see some of the side stickers are on it. Farm country, it's so beautiful. Got to admit, I have been wondering what to do for the days. I've got a good friend named Scott, he's trying to help me find work. Rung up his previous employer, even I did. Got to admit, I'm hoping to hear from someone that lives and works in Auckland. I don't want to travel too far out of Auckland. Oh my god, that was a good couple of G's. That was good. That feels better. Far from Whitford now, Whitford Village, it's quite a little good town. You can go the way I'm going to Marae or you go through Cleveland. Oh, pardon me. Spark is watching this. Hi, I am still a bit angry at you guys for a few things, but I've remembered I've got to talk to your people again if I can get through and not spend three to six hours on the phone holding just to get cut off. There's other people I want to moan about, but I can't because situations where if I do, I could lose where I'm staying or other things. Oh, he's got rid of the bus! Bugger! I just also got to remind myself to check my emails today, so I might have an email from a few other people I need to speak to. Got a cyclist in front of me, so I'm not going to make him rush. Good thing I knocked that way. Normally there's no traffic going straight. That would have been a bit of a sticky wicket. Is this if you're truck drivers and that, what's your favorite dream truck? I think I've mentioned this one on my channels before. If I have, or if I haven't, well, okay. I definitely remember speaking about my dream trucks, but I never asked you guys what your ones are. At the moment, I've got another dream truck I want to own. At Turner's at the moment, it's a Mitsubishi Freighter, 18 speed, class 2. Something I wouldn't mind driving. For 13 degrees, it's still damn hot for me. Ship or an island though, looking at. Can't really tell until I get a bit higher. Probably would be a island, but I know the where I am is close to the inn there. Oh yeah, I can see a ship out there. There's an island. Yes, that's an island. But there is a ship out there too. I don't know where it's come from. Sorry. Smell of diesel in the morning. Actually, I love the smell of diesel anytime.
Bruh.
Pardon me again, sorry guys. No, I should be talking a bit more. I just want to concentrate on these new coming bends that I'm on. Because at the end of this, there's a sharp 35k turn and there's a truck in front of me. This video here, I just thought I'd make a quick video for you guys. Hope you enjoyed yourself, and I enjoy talking to you guys. What else can I say? Oh yeah, like I always say, always be safe and wear your life jacket when you're out on the water. It may not be the season, but there's still enough beautiful good days around, so be safe, always wear your life jacket, and I'll talk to you guys next time.